Well, this Friday and every Friday is Furry Friday here at WCTV. It's a chance to shine a spotlight on dogs waiting to be adopted over at the Tallahassee Animal Service Center. And tonight's one of those special nights where our 11 o'clock broadcast gets to feature a great pup. How about that?
I love when the 11 p.m. gets to do that.
Yeah.
All right, take a look at Miss Daisy right here, a plot hound mix with a lot of energy and a smile a mile wide. She's also a bundle of fun. She loves swimming, car rides, toys, as you can see, and treats. She is a social butterfly who loves playing with people and other pups. Oh, such a beautiful girl right there.
Yeah.
If you have a spot in your home and heart for Daisy, you can visit her this weekend at the shelter or find a link on our website at WCTV.TV to learn more about adopting sweet Daisy.
What a
keeper. Right. Oh, so beautiful. All right, everybody, stay with us. We'll be right back.